proud to be acquainted with the Leather Heart Foundation. We're a national, all-volunteer, nonprofit 501c3 organization incorporated in 2009. And we provide emergency assistance to members of all sexual orientations and identities of the leather, kink, fetish, BDSM community in times of dire need. Virtually all of our donations come from members of the community, and we're proud to say our operating overhead last year was 0.6% of donations received. Janelle Still Davis here is one of our founders. Sir Kiche Stills Davis, who is backstage wrangling the contestants or trying to herd cats, proudly serves as the president, and I got time into serving as treasurer. Our board members and officers represent a cross-section of the community throughout the country. As all of you all know, on January 14th, Atlanta and the entire leather community lost a titan in Sir Alan Penrod. Alan was a strong supporter of the Leather Heart Foundation, and at that time, his family asked that donations be made to the foundation in his memory. Therefore, continuing that wish, the directors and officers of the Leather Heart Foundation are very pleased to officially announce the creation of the Sir Alan Penrod Bare Necessities Fund, so named because you can't focus on anything if your bare necessities, rent, food, utilities, aren't being met. Those donations which have already been received in Alan's memory, and 100% of the proceeds of Atlanta Leather Pride 2016 will create the base of this fund. We thank you very much, and as Alan always said, play hard.